Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let's talk about Quranic word lists. There are 78,000 words in the Quran, but many of these words are repeated. So people have come up with word lists in order to understand the Quran in an easy way. So here is an introduction of those word lists that make up 50% of Quranic words. Before we start, notice two things. We are talking of 50% words of the Quran, not 50% of the Quran. So in every line, inshallah, you will understand almost half of the words, but that is still a huge achievement. The second thing is, words may have prefixes and suffixes, like wa rabbu na, fa rabbu kum. So there are prefixes and suffixes that you have to learn when you talk about these lists. The first list is of 60 words to understand 50% words of the Quran. Out of these 60, 36 are particles and nouns, and 24 are just roots of the verbs. That means, for each of these verbs, you should be knowing different forms of number, gender, and tense, and so on. That really requires good amount of learning. So this list does not teach you 50%. The second list is of 120 words. If you have learned prefixes, suffixes, this list is good enough. The third list is of 203 words. If you have learned only prefixes, then this list is good enough. The main challenge is how to memorize the meanings. I used to, when I was a college student, repeat these meanings like feel elephant, kursi chair, feel elephant, kursi chair, feel elephant, kursi chair. But after 3 days, feel would become chair and kursi elephant. The brain needs actually anchors to remember the meanings. So the best solution is, learn the list of 230 words based on Salah, because you know each word, because Salah is known to everyone, and you repeat these words every day. Practice talking to Allah in Arabic every day. The best part is you can take a course of just 12 hours of video lectures to learn these words and surahs and adhkar along with the message of Salah that will change the way you perform the Salah, inshallah. Plus, you will learn Arabic grammar also. Download all these word lists from our website, understandquran.com/wordlists. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Please visit understandquran.com for our courses on read al-Quran, learn tajweed, and understand al-Quran, and for one-to-one learning. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum.